And of course, when x equals 3, f of x is equal to 9. We know that, right?